homelands. Many summoners used to cross these plains, their hearts heavy with the weight of their pilgrimage. I was no different, but the calm lands we knew have changed.
Ooh, I love these games!
I have 100 Argent credits.
Well, I have 100 open air credits.
Open air what?
Well?
Thank you. sign this, please?
Single file, no pushing. The Goings, at your service.
I couldn't bring myself to tell them it was just an imposter. The whole mess started with the garment grid. That's the invention that lets us harness the dress sphere's power. Believe it or not, this was the easy part. We chased the thieves all the way to Luca, but when we arrived...
Hear that? Lady Yuna in concert!
All right, think there are any tickets left?
Looks like your imposter's pretty popular.
I doubt anyone would believe ours is the real Yuna.
Not dressed like that.
I didn't ask to wear this. Whew, it's hot.
Shall we finish this before Yuna passes out?
We'll be back in two shakes, so be a good Moogle, you hear?
The plan was to sneak into the imposter's concert and recover the garment grid. If I went in, our cover would be blown, so it was up to Riku and Pain, which left me with nothing to do but lay low and wait. And that's how I got stuck with the Gullwing's prized garment. I complained, but brother's orders are still orders.
So what did you do after we left?
Top secret!
Mommy! Mommy, my balloon!
Hurry up!
You! Get over here!
Huh?
You're here to promote the concert, right?
Me? No, there must be some mistake.
Thanks, and hey, don't screw up.
Did I do it because I couldn't turn him down, or because the conversation was over before I had the chance?
Get 'em while they're hot!
Okay.
The concert's about to start. Go on, take one. It's a really nice balloon. Come see Lady Yuna, okay?
Was enjoying herself
until she got hurt.
Does she look that much like me?
Hold it. The concert's sold out. You can't go in.
I can't?
Definitely not. Go on, get out of here.
Hey, we got some gate crashers.
Must be those sphere hunters.
Let's move!
Yes, sir!
Oh, no. I hadn't heard from Riku or Payne, so I didn't know what to do.
Hold still!
It's me. I wasn't sure what I was doing. Riku sure was having fun. Whew. Finally! Here comes the real Yuna!
I was just about to finish him off, but then you showed up and stole all the fun.
I guess I was so glad to get out of that thing that I went a little nuts.
That explains the dancing.
Yuna's dancing? Where? In there!
Listening close enough?
So, this is my life now. We travel from place to place, and the days just seem to fly by. But sometimes, I find myself stopping. I am listening for your whistle.
Thank you. Ah, the Lady Yuna.
It's been too long.
What you selling this time?
Entertainment. Lady Yuna's calm has given the people of Spira time to relax and enjoy the finer things in life. What better time for me to introduce Sphere Break? It won't be long now before Luca will host the inaugural tournament. You are more than welcome to compete if you like.
Should we?
Yeah!
Ask around if you would like to know the rules of the game. Idem hoc desa.
The Mi'ihen Highroad, where crusaders once marched toward battle with sin, while travelers fled from its shadow. I walked this road too, on my pilgrimage to Xanarkand. And you walked by my side. It was a journey filled with laughter.